what I love about Nicole. She is a mother who plays, really plays.
What I love about Charlie.
He loves being a dad. He loves all the things you're supposed to hate, like waking up at night.
She knows when to push me and when to leave me alone.
He never lets other people keep him from what he wants to do.
Dad, you're too far.
I know. It's not easy for her to close a cabinet.
He's incredibly neat.
She's brave.
He's brilliant.
She's
very competitive.
So I'll tell Charlie what's happening, and Cassie, you then hand him the envelope.
I just get nervous.
Well, can you unserve?
What do you mean, like take it back? Charlie and I are getting a divorce, Mom.
You can't be friends with him anymore.
Gee, Ma.
Charlie Bird.
Mom.
Mom.
What?
You know, most people in my business, you're just transactions to them. I like to think of you as people.
Oh, okay, good.
You remind me of myself on my second marriage.
Baby, I'm amazed the way you love me all the time.
Part of what we're gonna do together is tell your story.
Did you dye your hair again?
No, this is me. You don't like it?
Is it shorter? I prefer it longer, but...
How are you doing?
I realized I didn't ever really come alive for myself. I was just feeding his aliveness.
I'll never get to really be his parent again. He needs to know that I fought for him.
Maybe I'm a man, or maybe I'm the only one. I know that ever helped me.
It's not as simple as not being in love anymore.
Eventually, it'll be the two of you having to figure this out. Together.
If we start from a place of reasonable and they start from a place of crazy, when we settle, we'll be somewhere between reasonable and crazy.